to my channel. It's your girl Star, and today I am going to do a review on this half wig. So this is Dominican Curly in the color DR425, and this is from Outre. So this is a half wig, and I did cut a lot of hair off. Like, literally, I'm still cutting some off. It was really big when I first got it, really big and really curly, but I decided to cut it down a little bit because it was too much for me. So yeah, this hair is really pretty. It's really big. I really like it. You can like part it and stuff like that if you wanted to, but I like it like this. So, it's big, poofy, playful hair. The color is like a burgundy color, and it's super cute. This wig is really easy to put on after you style it and customize it to your liking. It's really fun hair, really bouncy, curly, big, you know, the deep, curly texture hair makes you. Let me know if you guys like this big hair and if you guys want to see more curly hair in the description below. Thank you, girlies, for watching. See you, Starlets, next time. Bye.